Hey, I'm Cecilia. Today, me and our stylist Therese will show you how we like to organize a wardrobe. Start by pulling out your clothes. This is the perfect time to sort out what you want to keep and what you're not really wearing anymore. Then sort out your keep pile into groups like hanging clothes, small items, folded and bulky clothes. This will help you set up your wardrobe. Because now that you know what's going in, you can plan and work with your space. If you have long hanging clothes like dresses and coats, make room for a long hanging space. For other clothes like jackets, shirts and blouses, a shorter hanging space is fine. And trousers or pants, hang best with a rack of their own. Bulky clothes, like knitted sweaters, tend to stretch when hanging and fill up a lot of drawer space, so we like to give them their own shelves. And clothes that are used a lot or need to breathe a bit, like activewear or pajamas, are well ventilated, folded loosely in metal baskets. For the rest of your foldables, like t-shirts or tops, closed drawers work great. It's smart to organize your organizers with compartments for smaller items like socks and underwear. That works for ties, belts, and accessories, too. We like to keep bed linen and seasonal clothes in storage cases like these and put them up top, out of the way. This is pretty smart, too, a rail with hooks that works great for necklaces and other things that can easily be tangled. But the whole idea with wardrobe storage is that you can find what you want when you need it, even when you're in a rush. Happy organizing!